dozens of homes on the Big Island of Hawaii as thousands are evacuated in the wake of that dangerous volcanic eruption.
This eruption that's happening in Waianae could be days or weeks from now. It doesn't seem like there's a real close definitive end in sight.
Ready for a fight, Gina Haspel, the president's controversial pick to run the CIA, set for a confirmation showdown on Capitol Hill this week. This after she considered withdrawing, but was convinced by the president over the weekend to stay the course. Strike in the Golden State. More than 50,000 workers at the University of California prepare to go on strike, including key medical staff at hospitals across the state.